Alright, ladies and gentlemen, your buddy Ultimate Fall here from Montreal, Canada, showing you we'll get another one of my many, many, many fabulous vintage magazine hats. And we're looking at here 1968, the Mustang Sprint ad. Now on sale. Yeah, they had this one of Ford's better ideas. See the light slogans there in the late 60s. Yeah, two-page ad. As you can see, it's going to have to be taped together if it's going to be framed. And excellent condition. I just removed this from the magazine recently. I should tell the person if somebody is going to buy this, they have to remember to not use masking tape, because masking tape, the adhesive is going to come through and show on this side. So you got to use masking tape or, you know, something to that effect. Let's get that light out a little bit here. There we go. That's the thing with these cameras. They're always sensitive to light, you know. And I have many other beautiful, beautiful things as well. Here's a 63 Oldsmobile Dynamic 88. It has a hard time focusing sometimes, this camera. And I got a lot of beautiful things. Yep. Anyway, if you're interested in buying this, I believe it's about $6-$7 to send this in Canada to US. I think the West Coast, come to think of it, I was thinking about it this morning, I think it's actually more like 10 to send it, or more even. Anyway, I will get back to you, don't worry. And yeah, that's pretty much about it. Show you a little more of my automotive things here. Yeah, my good old jukebox replica. I'd never sell that. Two models I have. Anyway, guys, that's about it. So if you dig what you see, and because it's in excellent condition, and it is a Mustang, then this could be for you, especially if you own this particular Mustang here, Sprint. So, here's your buddy Elton saying, that's it, that's all.